this was the problem, and we fixed it. Now you see it is charging now. It is charging now. The problem is solved. As you see, the issue was basic. Just plug in the charger cable again. This one actually has guarantee, but under the guarantee, but I don't want to send it to guarantee because this is very heavy, around 18 shido. This is away E600, around 18 kilos. Instead of to send it to service, I fix it myself.